Pablo Garcia. We're right here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy, and this is a special interview by me to Brandon Reels. Let's get it.
So, Bam Bam,
special
interview that's going on today.
Brandon, I got a quick question for you.
There's an answer for you.
There's already been some trash talking on Facebook, little comments here and there about your fight with Antillon. What do you have to say about that?
I love it. I fucking love it when they talk about me, because they love me. That's why. You know, trash talking was going to happen because of the fact that I was supposed to fight him last time, and, you know, I got cut in sparring, which I did, and they saying I was scared. He was saying I was scared and everything. So, you know, I'm really looking forward to this fight and to shut people up.
They said that not to hit you hard because you bleed.
Motherfucker. When have I bleed in one of my fights? He was there in my fight. He was amazed when he seen me fight. He was fucking eyeballing me. He was fucking shitting his pants inside fucking outside the ring. So, you know what? I'm not worrying about it. You know, like I said, I'm going to go do my best. What I always do, fucking tear some shit up. So I'm not worrying about him. I'm not worrying about nobody. I'm not worrying about his fans, his family. I'm not worrying about all his people that's talking shit. So it doesn't bother me. Because I got a mouth for myself, and I'll talk shit myself. I don't need nobody to talk shit for me.
And they said that they're going to have a party when they win over here in Oxnard.
Well, I hope they do have a party here in Oxnard so we can fucking kick them out of Oxnard and show them this is our town. Coming over here trying to throw a party over here in our town, that ain't going to happen. Sorry to say, but that ain't going to happen.
Hey, another one's party is going to be us.
Pretty much. That's what's going to happen. Forrest Jr. said it the best. The only one that's going to party is going to be us that day.
That's what if Forrest Gump said.
What did Forrest Gump say?
Forrest Gump, the only one that's going to be partying here is going to be us. Basically saying that we're going to win and what you will.
And who's Forrest Gump?
Forrest Jr. Not Forrest Gump, that's Forrest Jr. That dude, he's the man right there.
Isn't that the guy who beat Juanma Lopez?
Salido.
Hey,
he don't look like Salido though. You don't know. You got Forrest on one of your videos. That dude, if you put them together, they look alike. They look alike. It's badass.
So pretty much you're getting ready for the fight. Working hard. How's training going?
Training's been going good, you know. First time ever using a conditioning coach, and I feel good. There's certain things that I'm gonna do to not to use them, like weightlifting. I don't like that shit, but other than that, weight training's going really good. Juju he's a badass, you know what he's doing. So, you know what, I'm really ready, and I'm focused, and I'm determined I'm gonna win this fight.
What do you gotta say to your fans?
Everybody knows
last
that.
Thing.
Everybody knows me. Bam Bam Brandon Reels. They know I'm a shit talker. They know I fuck around a lot. They know how I am. But I'm ready, and they know that I always do on it. I always go and fight my heart out, and they know I always do an exciting show. So I'm good.
So there you have it. Here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy with Brandon Reels. Getting ready for his July 9th fight against Urbano Antillon. The shit talking starts now. Cut.
In Oxnard.
I'm Pablo Garcia reporting.